back Thursday.
Welcome everyone to San Francisco, California, and the monumental matchup between the New York Giants and the San Francisco 49ers. Here are the keys to victory for these two teams.
The Giants haul it in the air. It's tails. The Giants have won the toss and elect to receive.
Anderson back to kick it off. So it's now first and 10 from the 32. Lewis with a 25-yard gain on the pass. Three-yard loss on the play.
Defensive coordinator called the right coverage for that play.
That brings up first and 10 on their own one. Ellsworth with the tackle. With a 7-yard gain on the pass. Pierce makes the catch for a gain of 13. Stubblefield with the tackle. After the penalty, it's first and 10 from the 49. Short gain on the play. Stokes makes the catch for a gain of 17. Hurst has just broken the 100-yard rushing mark.
Jason Sehorn.
Pass interference. Number 31, defense.
Broken up by Seahorn. It's good.
Let's take a look at the drive summary. Great coverage. He didn't even have a chance.
He stopped behind the line of scrimmage for a short loss. Incomplete.
They'll probably just tape that up.
Oh, no.
With a 4-yard gain on the run. From up here, it looks like they're short.
Glass.
Incomplete. Lewis makes the catch for a gain of 8. For a gain of 28.
Somewhere down there is one unhappy offensive lineman. Sometimes if the primary guy isn't open, then you have to go to a secondary receiver. Rushing yardage. These guys are moving the ball effectively on the ground, and that's why they're ahead.
Wooten with the interception. Let's look at that play again.
Screw you, Brom. Is still in.
That one was at least a 7.5 on the Richter scale.
At the end of the third quarter, it's the 49ers 10, the Giants 7. Whitmer with the tackle. Floyd with a 7-yard gain on the run.
This fullback is a beast.
Floyd with an 11-yard run. Jones with a 20-yard gain on the pass. Great defensive play by Seahorn. That brings up 3rd and 10 from the 29. Touchdown, 49.
Here's the summary of that drive.
Callaway with a 21-yard gain on the pass. It'll be 3rd and 10 at the 50. Broken up by McDonald.
Feeling daring.
Wasn't going anywhere.
It's 3rd and long from the 47. Broken up by Wooten. Toomer with a 2-yard gain on the pass. Incomplete.
And 90 of those were on one play.
Callaway with a 16-yard gain on the pass.
Timeout. Offense. No timeouts remaining.
Behind the line of scrimmage for a short loss. Incomplete. So it's 3rd and long from the 37. Incomplete. So it's the 49ers 20, the Giants 7.